फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम मेकिंग अ वेरी हेल्दी एंड टेस्टी स्नैक. दीज आर मूंग बीन स्प्राउट्स और ग्रीन ग्राम स्प्राउट्स. सो दे आर वेरी हेल्दी, टेस्टी एंड ऑल्सो ईजी टू डाइजेस्ट. सो दिस इज अ रेसिपी विच इज डायबिटिक फ्रेंडली एंड इफ यू हैव हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल, अगेन दिस इज अ वेरी गुड रेसिपी फॉर यू एंड इट्स वेरी न्यूट्रिटिव. सो फॉर ग्रोइंग चिल्ड्रेन ऑल्सो इट्स वेरी गुड. सो लेट अस सी द रेसिपी नाउ. आई हैव हीटेड अ पैन हियर. And to that, let us add very limited oil. I am adding only 1 teaspoon of oil. Add 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds or rye, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds or jeera, and some asafoetida or hing. On this platter, add about 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And now I am adding all these sprouts to the pan. Also add salt to taste. Just a little bit of cumin seed powder and coriander powder and 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, and that's it. We will mix all these well. Now we will slow the flame, cover this and cook only for 2 minutes. Drizzle some water if required. I had just washed the sprouts, so they are moist, don't require much water, but if you feel they are getting dry, drizzle some water. Let's check after 2 minutes. The sprouts have changed color and they are done. So do not overcook them for the proper benefits. I'm just adding a little bit of sugar. You can skip this if you want. Lemon juice and lots of coriander leaves also will go into this. And this is ready to be. The healthy sprouts are ready. Just garnish with some chopped tomatoes. You can also add onions and cucumber if you like. Give your own twist. Some more coriander leaves, and you can also add some chaat masala if you like. So enjoy this tasty, healthy and very very quick dish. It's sure to benefit you in all ways. I'll see you with more recipes. Bye for now.